Radzen Blazor for Visual Studio is the Blazor extension you need to boost productivity. Let's walk through the quick and easy installation process. Before we begin, make sure you have .NET 9 SDK and Visual Studio 2022 installed. Open Visual Studio's Extension Manager by going to Extensions, Manage Extensions. In the Browse tab, search for Radzen and select Radzen Blazor for Visual Studio. Click Install, then restart Visual Studio to apply the changes. Once installed, go to Tools, Options, then find Radzen Blazor for Visual Studio in the menu. If you have an active Radzen Blazor Studio subscription, simply enter your license code and click Validate. No license, no problem. Click Start a Trial to register for a free 15-day trial. Fill in your email, first name, and last name. An activation code will be sent to your email. Make sure your organization allows emails from MailChimp.com to receive the activation code. Copy and paste the code to complete your registration. You now have 15 days to explore all the features of Radzen Blazor for Visual Studio. Need more time? Just email info@radzen.com and they'll extend your trial. And that's it. You're ready to build powerful Blazor applications with Radzen Blazor for Visual Studio. Want more tutorials? Like this video and subscribe for more Blazor development tips.